how to build a pipe organ. For centuries, it was the most complex man-made device in existence. And even today, it can take 20,000 man-hours to build. Step one, build, lease, or inherit a 20,000-square-foot cathedral without an organ. For a medium-sized church, your pipe organ will cost between $300,000 and $800,000. Step two, your pipe organ needs different-sized pipes.
It's important to note that the pipe organ is a wind instrument, and that's something people don't always understand. When you have a piano, you have a hammer hitting strings. When you have an organ, you have wind moving through a pipe.
Gather 5,000 pipes and cut them into varying lengths, from 3/4 inch to 32 feet. To see this concept at work, cut off the corners of a straw to make a simple reed pipe. As the pipe is shortened, the pitch of the note rises. To produce extremely low notes, you need a giant pipe. Step three, your wind instrument needs wind. Assemble your lumber into 12 rectangular boxes, each measuring 88 inches by 3 feet by 1 foot. Drill 5,000 holes of various sizes corresponding to your pipe's diameters. Next, insert your 5,000 pipes into the holes.
So here we have a duct for the wind from the blower room. It goes into the bellows. It goes into one of the wind chests, and on top of the wind chest, we've got several rows of pipes. So the German here is coming out of it, the wind chest. All right. A wind chest holds pressurized air, and then when the organist pulls a stop and presses a key, that air is allowed through the pipes.
The more stops the organist pulls out, the more pipes receive air. That's where the expression, pulling out all the stops, comes from.
You're living in the moment, man. Just YOLO. Just pull those stops out. I think that's what they said in medieval times, was YOLO, let's pull these stops out.
Step four, to blow their socks off, you need a blower. Connect blower to wind chest using 50 feet of 8-inch cider steel ducting. Now you need a way to control all of the parts and turn them into music. Step five, assemble console.
If you got me near a pipe organ console, I would just be lost. So just break down crying and be like, what do these buttons do? It's really a full body experience of running the pedals, doing the keyboards, adjusting the volume.
I use all my limbs. Sometimes I need to pull stops, and I've even conducted a choir while playing the organ.